These were the scenes of the dancing and jubilations at Masaka Cycling Club during their family day held yesterday. The cyclists have broken through from amateur to professional status after competing at global races, and no better way fit the occasion, best but a celebration. Now ranked 19th in the world and first in Africa in competing in bike, the group of about 50 youth cycling talents have benefited from global sporting exposure in the World Cycling Championships in Glasgow and tournaments in Kenya, Rwanda, France, South Africa, among others. This has also created fair and equitable opportunities for especially the female cycling talents through promotion of inclusion and removing the stereotypes associated with females in biking.
My dream is to become a champion, not just in Uganda, but a world champion, because I've seen many women who cycle, and as you know me, I'm a mountain racer. I do gravel racing and road racing. So I have also people who inspire me in cycling, mostly women.
The group of enormous potential since 2018 has grown from an informal small cycling club to a composition of elite cyclists.
Masaka Cycling Club has its own home now. It's the only cycling club that has headquarters. We have more than 30 cyclists to improve their skills every day.
With a clubhouse furnished with mechanical bikes and equipment that has created a biker's haven for the youth, as well as providing travel, food, accommodation and medical and cycling scholarships to the most excellent talents. Through biking, the hassles of poverty and rural living are ridden away by and left in the distant past.